This mHelp clip has 8 steps. 1. Click the chart that you want to change. 2. Under Chart Tools, click Design. 3. Under Data, click Select Data. A dialog box will appear. 4. Click the series that you want to change. 5. Click Edit. A dialog box will appear. 6. Change the options as required. 7. Click OK. 8. Click OK again. This concludes the mHelp clip.